County Public Schools accidentally sent out student information to thousands of local families. The district released a statement saying it sent emails to 7,000 yellow bus riders. An error meant some families received students' names, schools, and bus routes. CPS will update impacted families as soon as they can.
All right.